very bad. Jesus Christ. And it's pretty cold here, man. Look at the teddy bear on the ground. Jesus Christ. And it's pretty cold here, man. Look at the teddy bear on the ground. So anyways, fam, welcome back to a brand new video. It's your boy, Jeff the Sword Guys. And welcome back to a brand new adventure. And today's adventure, guys, is going to be very haunted because the history of this abandoned farmhouse or just a house is creepy as hell, guys. You know what? What's happened here? I will tell it to you right now. But first, I'm going to a better place in this house to do my intro right now, fam, so stay tuned for that. But the history will give you the chills. This is one of the most haunted houses. Oh, that was you. Mm-hmm. Most haunted houses of Belgium, guys. Yeah, you know, I want to search it. You! It's still here, look! Look! That's definitely a dead cat, guys, look! Oh, that's so cool. Nasty. I really don't want to know what happened with that cat, but at least rest in peace, Catty. So, guys, like I said in my intro, the history of this farmhouse or house is so creepy as hell. What happened here, guys? I swear it got me the chills, but 3 suicides happened here. The first one was from an old farmer who lives here, and he hung himself up on the attic, guys, with a rope. The second suicide was his woman, and she shot her through the head with a gun, with a pistol, guys. So 2 suicides. The third suicide was not a suicide, but an accident, because a little boy was playing here. And what do you know what happened with that little boy?
No.
I guess he was fell down from a higher level till now, and he was dead immediately. So, guys, there's such a creepy history here. Why? Because there happened here 2 suicides inside this house, and an attic is the most haunted of this building, guys. I swear by God. A friend of me came here, did an overnight challenge here a lot, and what he saw and heard, yo. He saw, when he was came in here, guys, he saw a woman in a bat tube. But there are this house is abandoned, guys. But he saw literally a woman sitting down and a bat tube staring in the front of her with her, just like that horror movie The Ring, guys. Yo, I will be very creepy if I saw that. And if he did the overnight challenge, so he slept here, right here, guys, on some mattresses. In this sofa here, and he heard very low footsteps from upstairs, guys. Yo, my screen is blurry. Okay, it's fixed. He heard very low footsteps from upper floors, and he going to check it out. What if maybe there was someone there, but there was no one there, guys. No one. He has some very cold vibes, and someone showed him. But yo, I'm not going to tell you full history right now. I told you the important, creepy stuff of the history of this abandoned farmhouse, guys, but now it's time to explore. So definitely, guys, smash that like. Please, let's get this video to 40 likes, because this place is standing on the top 10 from the most haunted places in Belgium, I guess. But yo, I read it somewhere that it was on the list for the most haunted of Belgium, guys. But yo, it's not 3 a.m. It's now almost 10 p.m., guys. Because yeah, it's dark outside, it's definitely night, and that is very creepy. Most of the stuff are still here, but yo, smash that like. If you see something or you heard a whisper, like anything, you know, something very weird, please let me know in the comments below. Also let me know which time did you see or heard anything. And if you can't take a screenshot, send it to my social links, send it to my Twitter guys, all my social links, description below. I'm sorry that I'm talking a little bit weird because I'm so freaking scared. It's now the third time that I came here, but I never explored the attic because I was so scared to do that, guys. But now I'm going to do it for you, my fan. With you, it's time to explore, and also shout out to him. And yeah, let's go into this video. This is for little kids, look. That's weird. That was actually an old clubhouse. Some young people used this as a party house or something after it was abandoned. You. There is such. You! If you want the motor helm, you can use it, man. Man. But yo, look. It is creepy here. Yo.
Cold.
Yeah, it's very cold here and there's no second, guys. I swear to God. But when we settled first foot here, yo, we have a lot of very cold vibes every time. Oh man, I was scared. Yo. But look. A lot of cigarettes. Yo, I don't want to explore the attic with you. We don't do this right now, okay? Oh man, it's very cold here, Jesus. What's in the fridge? Imagine that you're now going to her footsteps.
Fuck
off. You know, fuck off, man. That was real freaky scared. So like I said, fam, the attic is the most haunted part of this building. But normally it starts after you are here for a few minutes, maybe 30 minutes or something, but we're gonna see it. If something happened to me right now, guys, this is definitely lost footage of Jeff Dietrich's world. But definitely smash it like... What? Whoa! What is this? Whoa! Look, guys, that's a big spider web, you! And that's actually the bed where he saw that woman. Ugh, that's so good. Ew. Imagine, guys, that there was sitting a woman here, staring to there, just to the wall. Oh my God. Imagine in a doll, we're rolling by yourself. Yo. I'm not going to touch it, but I'm going to. Great. Alright. Guess we see the most of the upper floor right now, the main floor right now, guys. I guess. But yo, that teddy bear, guys, is so creepy like hell, Jesus. And there's actually the basement. Oh my God, spider webs. Oh man. Jesus, all the spider webs here, Jesus Christ. Alright, you ready for it?
That was it?
Yeah. But I want to know what's in the basement right now, man, I swear. Guys, if you see something in the basement, let me know in the comments below. But I'm not so sure if I can hear. So if you see something, definitely let me know, guys, I really appreciate it. Alright. Oh man, this room is so creepy. No, the door is open. Look. Normally the door was closed.
Yeah, I think so.
Yo. Even that TV is so creepy as hell. Jesus. Alright fam, we go now. We're now going to the most haunted area of this house. The attic. Please, wish us luck. Because this is going to be very creepy as hell. My heart are beating like crazy right now. Joe, okay. Deep and deep, Brit. Do you see a rope or something? Please don't tell me if you see the rope. But normally the rope was still here, guys. Yo, okay? Oh my God, I'm going to be so scared.
Where is it?
Where is the rope? Yo, oh my God, the rope is still there. No way. Oh my God, guys.
you now, sure, what the fucking attic. Right. What? No way, shut up. Oh my god, guys. This going to, oh my god, look how creepy this is. No way, no way. It's freaking cold here, man. My hands are freezing right now, I swear. And even the rope is still there, no way. I have a cold fiber now, man, you know that? Yo, look at this, fam. This is actually the rope where he hang himself up. Oh my god. Jesus. Yo, I have cold vibes every time right now, man. You? Mm-hmm. Oh my god, look. Even this is creepy. What is this? Damn it. Look! Oh my god. No way. Yo, come here, man. Come here. There are even a second floor on that, guys. Look. Oh my god. Yo, what's inside this? Maybe a secret safe or something? There's also a safe, but there's nothing inside. Open it. Alright. Yes. And? What do you see? It's empty? Okay, empty box. Oh my god, this is a very creepy attic, man. Especially after you know the history, I swear. Whoa. Ugh. Oh man, I got a message. Oh, look guys, my battery is dying right now. But this rope was literally moving by herself. Yo, please don't tell me that the ghosts are going to steal my battery or my flashlight, I swear. My battery is literally dying right now. Oh man, there's gold here. Oh, I just felt something. You touched my ass? No, are you kidding me?
Why did you look at that?
I didn't care, but yo. What the heck is the bank standing there? Look. Oh, good. Look, fam. Yo, I really don't know what the heck this is, but that is literally an old bank or something. Jesus Christ! What? You heard it? You heard that? Guys, please tell me that you heard that. Oh, well, it was me, I guess, but you. I have a very bad feeling here, man, I swear. Oh my god. I was found the attic, we did the attic right now, but yo, I heard something strange here. And my flashlight is getting lower of battery. Yo, if I was here at 5 minutes ago, my battery was still, yo, full force, and now, you see it, right? My battery, look. It's getting darker and darker every time. But this rope creeps out of me. Maybe? It's, oh my, I swear to god, my hands are freezing. Fam, if you see something there, please let me know, please. Alright, nothing, I guess. What?
Well,
I'm getting dizzy, I swear I'm getting dizzy right now, man, you know? What? Yo, no way! Guys, check this out! There's literally a gun! No freaky way! Wait here, man. Should this be a real one? No, it's a fake one, I guess. I hope. But yo, a freaky gun on the attic, man. That's not right. Yo, maybe this was a gun that the woman shoot herself to the head. Oh my god. I go now back downstairs, man. So guys, please, like I said, if you heard something in the background, like a whisper or a scream or anything else, or you saw a shadow behind us or something moving, please, please, please let me know in the comments below, man. I swear, I really appreciate it, guys. This is literally the most haunted house of Belgium. Oh my god. I'm really so scared right now. I'm happy that I'm back downstairs, man, I swear.
Yeah,
yeah. Anyway, I guess we stop everything. Joe, my flash is dying right now. How the fuck is that possible? That's so... I don't understand, guys. I swear to God. My battery was... When I was here, my flash was so good right now. And now I was on the ending and my flash is getting lower, 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 lower. That's not freaky cool, I swear. Go. Follow me. I literally can't see anything in front of me. Alright. Oh my god. Alright.
So guys,
we did it. We came to the most haunted place of Belgium, guys. If you want to go back at 3 a.m, the most haunted hour of the time, of the day, let's get the suite to 50 likes. And we go back at 3 a.m. at the most haunted hour of the day and see if we can see or hear some ghost or anything else, guys. But yo, smash it like. Like I said, guys, if you see something, let me know in the comments below. Also, let me know which time. And if you can, take a screenshot from the weird faces or shadow that you see. I really appreciate it, guys. It will help me a lot. And send it to my Twitter. Or tag me in your tweets or something, or anything else. All my social links in the description below. Yo, if you can read the full description, that will be very lit. And if you're new, guys, and enjoyed this video, subscribe right now. Put notifications on. And yeah, you rock. Thanks for watching this video, and before I end this video, I'm going to do a shootout very quick. So, time to shoot out right now. Ooh. Alright, the shootout of the day is Twitter again, fams. Yo. Alright, we're going to begin. So guys, if you want to be dope, based on my merch, we appreciate it. Alright. Oh my god, I have so much followers right now, look. Alright, wait, I'm going to do a shootout for those people who liked my video, my photo. Shootout to Miranda, because you're a very, very nice woman. Shootout to Joe, shootout to John, shootout to Daryl. Shootout to the Border Fam, shootout to Ashley, shootout to Jenny, shootout to Nicole, shootout to Alice. Shootout to Lisa, shootout to Sonia, shootout to Mia, shootout to Angela, shootout to April. Right. Next. Alright. Where the heck we are doing now? Oh. Oh my god. Show to Missy. Show to Vicky. Yo. Alright. Oh my god. Where the heck is my second post? Okay, it was here. Alright. 29 likes. Okay. Shout out to OTK, Majestic. Shout out to Estella. Shout out to Real Milo Binum. Shout out to Lucky Dookie. Shout out to Tracy. Shout out to Jaceman. Shout out to Jenny, Daryl, Nicole. Oh, Lisa, Missy, TC, Tina. Shout out to you. Rob, Angie, Kitey. Shoot to Surf, Photography Guide, Annie, shoot out to you, Jackie, shoot out, Laura, shoot out, Haley, shoot out, Sierra, Brock, shoot out, April, shoot out to you, Rachel, shoot out to you, and guys, like I said, make sure to add me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram, guys. I just created it for my fan page, I mean, it's for my YouTube, guys. I'm going to post all the adventures that I'm going to my Instagram account. So definitely a shootout to Sniper. If you see this video, guys, if you see you and you and the shootout right now, please let me know in the comments below. Shootout to Sniper, shootout to Daryl, shootout to Ben, where they had Ben, shootout to Ariel, shootout to Zach, shootout to Ashes or something. But yo, if you guys, please follow me right now here. Let's get me to the 200 followers. That would be very sick. And yeah, that was the shootout for the day. And fams, shoot to him because he has a creepy ass. You're so creepy, man, you know that? Alright. Fam, thanks for watching this very creepy adventure. So like I said, I'm going back at 50 likes at 3 a.m. to see if we can catch some ghost or maybe interact with some ghost. But yo, okay, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for the big support. I love you all. Peace.